Today at 5, it's great at picking up dirt, but is it picking up dirt on you?
What are the risks that you're taking by putting one of these devices inside your home?
Find out how your vacuum could be used to spy on you. Then at 11, their owners claim they need them, but a new law says they're just pets.
How big of a deal is this problem right now?
I encounter it every day.
Find out if it's stopping the fraud or if you'll be dealing with other people's pets everywhere you go. Tonight at 11.